Synopsis: You Little Bastard by David Guest. You Little Bastard is David Guest's first book that carries the story of his early life written in a style that mixes the observer and the observed. His naturally primitive writing adds weight to the events he records and heightens the tension and graphic nature of the story that flows through the pages. David Guest began his life in 1958, born into a Newcastle family already blighted by the death of their first child. From the very beginning he was sickly, and to survive became hardened to his child's world of being bullied and picked on at school or on the street. He was, however, most affected by his father's complete rejection of him and captured in You Little Bastard and accompanied by sometimes extreme physical abuse. The story unveils how inch by inch David is drawn into a web of deceit, petty crime, rough living and violence at an early age, as circumstances and his father's rejection crowd in on him. Whilst still yet 10 he experiences the humiliation of being straitjacketed for running away from a hospital in which had been confined for many months, and when he is caught stealing some golf balls his father lights the gas stove and holds the small boy's hands in the flames. A series of incidences that build the story carries a bewildered, streetwise, but still innocent and naive child through his early school years and on as he graduates into special schooling and then Borstal. As the story is told, certain key threads seemingly running in parallel become evident, as events and consequences spill out. This is of course the telling of child's development, as nature and nurture vie for supremacy.